right? We build it once, don't we? Yeah, and that's the same principle with this. We're going to draw the baseline in there. Then we're going to draw the baseline in there. First, extend the line beyond where we like, so we can see that when we start constructing the brickwork at a later stage. We're going to extend this line, it's a little bit, longer than that. Then we're going to check, using the 3-4-5 method, the corner square. This is a little bit more important over a larger distance, bringing pegs into the ground and everything else. What the principle is, Pythagoras, he likes pies and he likes nice slices, so we're going to go a multiple of 3 that way, okay. And we're going to go a multiple of 4 that way, walking along it, 1, 2, 3, number 4. Next operator. This multiple, right, or module A, yeah, it's going to be 440mm long. So along there, okay, actively measuring 1, 2, 3, 4, and a 40mm. Elevation B, or module B that we're going to build, that's going to be 440mm as well. Yeah, so we go along there. 40. Got an arrow to it so it don't, not get it mixed up with the other one. Back onto the square, and we'll draw that one in again. Okay. And nicely in, and draw that one in again. Right. Next one, exactly with that line. Anything, whether it's a rectangle or square, should be your diagonal length there. Yeah? What we should work out is what that diagonal length should be, right? Okay? Which is the sum of the two sides is equal to the hypotenuse. Yeah? The one gifted mathematicians amongst you, right? Okay?
A squared,
right? Plus the B squared, and the square root of the two equals your diagonal length. Okay. It sounds a lot harder than what it is. Right, so we've got our multiple, that's A. It's times by itself, which is what to the power 2 means. Okay, just sharpen that up again. Right. Plus this multiple, which is that times by itself. Okay, so looking at the calculator, right, got it on, the 440 times by 440 equals that, doesn't it? Yeah, if it was a rectangle, this multiple would be different, so we'd have to write that down and add it to that. Okay, it's a square, so it's going to be exactly the same as that, so I'm going to times it by 2. Right, the next multiple, okay, square root sign. The nearest decimal place there, so you can see there, it should be 622mm across its girth, yeah? So it's too bad. I'm currently measuring accurately from the 100mm point. 722.
There you go. About a millimetre out, which isn't really that bad.
Okay. So that's the operations we'll just carry out next each night to put your board. Yeah?
Yep.
Okay, Les?
No problem.
Any questions? Sure you're happy?
If you're struggling, put it in.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Fantastic. Cool.